2 years ago, I put 3 post-it notes on the door of my office. The first post-it note had a grid of little squares and a magnifying glass hanging beside it. And I thought about printing photos and mounting them on wood. And then next to it was a post-it note that said, play live no matter what. And then I drew a little schematic of equipment. And then a year went by, a difficult year. I had to ask myself what I want to do. When was I last most productive and happy? Instantly, I knew that the answer was when I was playing live. And now I've generated that artwork, and I've assembled that schematic, and I'm about to have my debut gallery show and play my first live set in 10 years.